What's going on?
I don't know.
Why are we inside the spaceship?
I don't know.
Let's go! Come on!
Now, alert, alert, mark 5 minutes and counting.
We're not moving. Anybody hit the button? What the hell? Wait a minute, this was an elevator before, right?
Which one of us is doing this?
Oh, God.
Now, alert, alert. Panther, explosives are
wait,
now
wait.
Activated.
We were here already. How much time we got? Come on! Come on!
It's a dead end.
Where are we?
An illusion.
This doesn't look right, you guys. Come on.
Beth, which way? Harry, where do we go?
Where? Where's where, Norman? Around that corner, down that corner? And what's there, huh? Just another blind alley in the maze of our mind. An illusion.
Maybe he's right, Norman.
No, Beth, if we believe that, we're dead.
Just go on. Leave me.
You're not gonna die down here. I'm not gonna let you die. Come on! I'm not gonna let you die. Come on, come on, come on! I'm not gonna die!
Push the button, Norman.
I can't see a button.
I can't see the button. I can't see the button.
There's no use. We died down here.
Panther, explosives are now.
We're running out of time. It all looks the same.
I don't know where we are. I don't know what we're stuck in.
Where we are, we're stuck in the illusion that we can change the future. It's a dead end, Norman. It's just like I said all along. We died down here.
Maybe he's right. Maybe he's right, Norman. Maybe he's right.
I'm not gonna die here. Beth's not gonna die here. And you're not gonna die here.
Look, just leave me.
Harry, we're not in the spacecraft. We're in the mini-sun. This isn't real. This is your manifestation. Let it go.
It's a dead end.
You're not gonna die here, Harry. It's not our time to die.
We're out of here.
Don't start celebrating yet.
Why not?
I don't think we're going fast enough.
Fast enough for what?
Well, an underwater blast creates a suction that'll suck us right back into it.
That is, if the shockwave doesn't kill us first.
Now, alert, alert, mark 20 seconds and counting. Panther, explosives are now activated.
feet, 630, 620, 610. You religious man, Norm?
Atheist, but I'm flexible.
I mean, this is all great, but how far do we want to go with it?
Something about those beliefs, where you have other beliefs that say you have to keep believing those things. But if you find out what the beliefs are that say you have to keep believing that if you're on the war, and change those beliefs, then you'll change these beliefs and you will not have war. So anytime you find that there is a consequence that leads back to a belief, and you're not changing that belief, that tells you there's another belief that says that that belief shouldn't change. You have to find out what that belief needs to change. And if there's a belief that then says that shouldn't change, you have to find out what that belief is to change it. And go all the way to your true core and find out what the true first core belief is that makes all the other beliefs that then cause these consequences you say you don't want. Does that make more sense?
Yes.
So it's a matter of really investigating what the beliefs are, because you have created yourself.
A hypothesis that could explain water's unpredictable behavior. Water has memory. Experiments done in many countries around the world have shown that water receives and makes an imprint of any outside influence, remembering everything that occurs in the space that surrounds it. Any substance coming into contact with water leaves a trace in the water.
Science most likely will never find out the exact process by which Adam was created, what went with what, and in what proportions. But the Quran, for example, says that water played a part in this by the will of God.
I think that scientists should look more closely at how water interacts with their molecules. At a molecular level, it creates the structure of DNA. We wouldn't have the DNA helix without water. It creates the structure of proteins, so our bodies wouldn't work without the water.
Every seed, every embryo begins its life exclusively in water. Amniotic fluid plays a role in the embryo's development and preservation. It is the surrounding water, like a universal computer, that reveals any biological program. And thus water is also the only thing that can change it. The preacher wrote long ago, "Is there anything whereof it may be said, see, this is new? It hath been already of old time, which was before us." And Jacob took him rods of green poplar, and of the hazel and chestnut tree, and pilled white strakes in them, and made the white appear which was in the rods. And he set the rods which he had pilled before the flocks, in the gutters, in the watering troughs where the flocks came to drink, and the flocks conceived before the rods, and brought forth cattle, ring-straked, speckled, and spotted. Dr. Masaru Emoto was the first one to record musical impressions on water. In Dr. Emoto's laboratory, they presented water with different types of music, after which they froze the water and then under the microscope could clearly see the crystals that the water had formed. Here is what the music of Bach looks like. Mozart. Beethoven. Heavy rock.